Hello, I'm Amber, and this is my screen off on why I love cycling. It will include my passion for cycling and the Tour de France's rules and history. My passion for cycling came about when I got my first bike. I just wanted to ride everywhere. As I got older, I started riding to school every day, and then it escalated me to riding on the weekends, further and further each time. I really enjoy cycling because it's that feeling of freedom you don't get with any other sport, and it also keeps you fit. My brother has the same passion, but he has a slightly better bike and cycles a lot further than I do.
What is it you love about cycling?
I enjoy cycling because it is a cheap way to travel and you can appreciate all the great landscapes along with being in a very adventurous journey.
I also have a great love for the Tour de France as it is the main cycling event along with the Olympics. I will be talking about the rules and the history, so how it has changed within the sport. The Tour de France has changed dramatically over the past 110 years. When Maurice Garin won the first race, which made sense really since he won in his own country's event. For example, they never used to wear helmets and they used to wear their normal daily clothes, but now everything's changed. They all wear helmets and they all wear lycra cycling suits. Nowadays, safety is paramount and the race wouldn't take place without every safety precaution thought about and taken, although there are some hideous accidents. Even though it's called the Tour de France, they also visit other countries. For example, this year they started in Leeds and ended in the French capital, Paris. This gives the race a lot more character as not all the riders are French, so going to other countries offers other riders support from their home crowds. There's also an event called the Tour of Britain, which is consequently the British equivalent of the Tour de France. When it started 10 years ago, it instantly became the biggest cycling event in the UK. 1 million people go to watch it by the side of the road when it comes to the UK. And thousands watch it online, on TV, and that and the Tour de France get amazing publicity.
There are several types of bikes, such as mountain bike, racing bikes, BMXs, and specialist bikes for disabled or amputees. Mountain bikes are traditionally used off-road, on mud or dirt tracks, and in my opinion are the best type of bike, as they can be used on and off the road without affecting the performance. Road bikes are self-explanatory really, mainly used for long distance and are the same as racing bikes, but racing bikes are for amateur or professional riders. That's my screen up and cycling. Thanks for watching.